DID, then you will be the one putting her in danger. And those consequences could be dire.
No.
Look, I don't know what you've heard, but I haven't hurt your niece, Abigail, nor whatever.
Oh, no? Didn't hurt her that you came to Salem to take down her husband? And you've been a major pain in his ass since you showed up? I don't have any control over how Chad feels about me. But Abigail, there's a part of her I care very deeply about. I'm certain there's a part of her that feels the same way about me.
Maybe Abigail doesn't need protecting. Maybe she is a lot stronger than you think she is. I know how strong she is. She proved that to me by walking into my office today. You're leaving. That's fine. I don't need to talk to you anymore. But I do need to talk to Abigail. Abigail is Marlena. Can you hear me? Abigail, I love you. And there's so many people out here that love you just as much as I do. We're waiting for you. We want you back. You don't need Laura. Come out. And we will help you. We will take care of you. That's it. That's it. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Keep fighting. Come on, you know that you can do this. Good girl. Keep going.
Abigail, and I will protect her. I understand. And I